I want to say. The settlement of the Czechoslovakian problem, which has now been achieved, is, in my view, only the prelude to a larger settlement in which all Europe may find peace. This morning, I had another talk with the German Chancellor, Herr Hitler. And here is the paper which bears his name upon it as well as mine. Some of you perhaps have already heard what it contains, but I would just like to read it to you. We, the German Führer and Chancellor, and the British Prime Minister, have had a further meeting today and are agreed in recognizing that the question of Anglo-German relations is of the first importance for the two countries and for Europe. We regard the agreement signed last night and the Anglo-German naval agreement as symbolic of the desire of our two peoples never to go to war with one another again.
I am speaking to you from the cabinet room at 10 Downing Street. This morning, the British ambassador in Berlin handed the German government a final note stating that unless we heard from them by 11 o'clock, that they were prepared at once to withdraw their troops from Poland, a state of war would exist between us. I have to tell you now that no such undertaking has been received, and that consequently this country is at war with Germany.
Finlandia, Finlandia, sinne taas matkalla oli kiivana. Kun Molotovin lupasi, on kaikki harmsi. Huomenna jo Helsingissä syödään marsi. Jep Molotov, jep Molotov, valehtelit enemmän kuin itse Bobrikov.
Jep Molotov, jep Molotov, valehtelit enemmän kuin itse Bobrikov.
Finlandia, Finlandia, Mannerheimin linjalla on vastus ankara. Kun Karjalasta alkoi hirmu tulitus, loppui monen Ivanan puhe kulitus. Jep Molotov, jep Molotov, valehteli enemmän kuin itse Bobrikov.
Jep Molotov, jep Molotov, valehteli enemmän kuin itse.
Finlandia, Finlandia, sitä pelkää voittamaton puna-armeija. Ja Molotovkin sanoi, että katso sorpas miin, juhla aikoo käydä meitä kraivelistakin. Jep Molotov, valehtelit enemmän kuin itse Bobrikov.
Jep Molotov, jep Molotov, valehtelit enemmän kuin itse.
Uraalintaa, Uraalintaa, siellä onkin Molotovin torpanmaa. Sinne pääsee Stalinit ja muutkin huijarit, politrukit, komissaarit, petroskoirit.
Нет, Молотов, нет, Молотов, валетели enemmän kuin itse Bobrikov.
Нет, Молотов, нет, Молотов, валетели enemmän kuin itse Bobrikov. Нет, Молотов, нет, Молотов, валетели enemmän kuin itse Bobrikov. Нет, Молотов, нет, Молотов, валетели enemmän kuin itse Bobrikov.
Thank you. ciao, bella ciao, bella ciao, ciao, ciao. Stamattina mi sono alzato e ho trovato l'invaso. Oh partigiano, portami via. Oh bella ciao, bella ciao, bella ciao, ciao, ciao. Partigiano, portami via, che mi sento di morire. E se io muoio da partigiano, oh bella ciao, bella ciao, bella ciao, ciao, ciao. E se muoio da partigiano, tu mi devi seppellire. E seppellire.
Sailors and airmen of the Allied Expeditionary Force. You are about to embark upon the great crusade toward which we have striven these many months. The eyes of the world are upon you. The hopes and prayers of liberty-loving people everywhere march with you. The German war machine. The elimination of Nazi tyranny over the oppressed peoples of Europe. And security for ourselves in a free world. Your task will not be an easy one. Your enemy is well trained, well equipped and battle hardened. He will fight savagely. Devotion to duty and